seafarers around the region have navigated these waters, and the British developed Keppel Harbour into a bustling port of call in the 19th century. Now, only leisure boats use the channel